lot of cards that they just roll with here. Let's do F50 on this one and 355 on the next one. Best Kazuya since Tekken 4, yay. It was pretty nice. That's a load of Oscillator cards. Yeah, Ferrari exclusive.
Get ready.
If I'm honest with, like, Tekken 8, I'm actually, you know, I feel very good that Paul got shown some respect. Ah, shit, the fucking mixing's bad, isn't it? Hold on. I said I'm glad that Paul got shown some respect. This must be really loud if that's the case. Clearly, I need to sort out my friggin' settings here a little bit. Even drifts like an oscillator. Yeah. Well, this is very much a Sega arcade game, so. This one looks like a detector. Oh, it's an F50. Yeah, I'm actually impressed with the car list in this, because it does have my favorite Ferraris. The F50, the F355, and the 550 Barchetta. Although, technically, you know, I prefer the hardtop versions, but, you know. The whole shtick of this is doing this in a convertible. Thank you. Well, if it helps, none of these cars come in teal, so... Wait, in any percent, isn't there, like, literally no reason to get the detector, though? Get them all 20, well, of course, because you have to get every machine, and godforsaken, yeah, exactly. Getting used to the driving, this is a little awkward though, I will say. Is that? Terrible drifting, and it's any percent plus stable. Yeah. Well, actually, really? Because I don't feel that way. To me, it feels closest to the Lizard Officer and Wisdom, which I enjoy driving, so. I love how the mountain literally just pops up like it's a fucking pop-up book. Officers usually chill the control. PRC is a little awkward, but still better than PRC Fatality. But yeah, fair. I haven't really driven a lot of the PRC cars, if I'm honest, so. That timer is making me very nervous. Ah, damn it. This looks nice. Also, hi, Kami. I think I saw you at the corner of my eye, but, hello. I didn't read the message, but hi. Yeesh. Discover which shows to initiate drifting. Got it. Okay, we're just doing this now. Okay, cool. Speaking of which, still need to get up a run on the boards. Hopefully get that C this time. Oh shit, do I need to put down a run in something also? The more the merrier. Fuck, I gotta figure out something. I pretty much ran the piss out of everything else, so trying to figure out what I can PB in. We're at 4 currently, got it. And aisles will count, I imagine. Because that's kind of what I'm thinking. Obsolete runs are valid too. Okay. Okay. I'll throw down a run in something trademark. Checkpoint. tiles also count. Got it. Oh, shit. God, these crazy locales. Like, I can definitely see where Slipstream really got a lot of its inspiration from, like, locale-wise. Well, an aesthetic also, probably. Oh shit, that's the end. So that's 1501. Ah, fuck. 01854.